Nice start. Let's keep it up. Antonio is in the pits. Antonio in the pits. This is your final lap of the race. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
A fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the desert. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack, and having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.